Stanford University with a win tonight over Washington State University. We're here with Stanford's outside hitter, Kathryn Plummer. Kathryn, it's amazing to watch you play, first of all.
Thank you.
And congratulations on the win tonight.
Thank you.
You're constantly trying to get better and better. Coach says that you're on your iPad watching the men's national team, trying to find ways. What advice would you give younger student athletes who are interested in playing in college of how to get better? What's that motivation inside you? What would you tell them?
I would just get in the gym and work on what you think you need to work on. Watch a lot of film. Watch people that are better than you because you can learn a lot from them. Watch different styles of play. So that's why I watch the men's game. It's a lot different and you get to learn a lot of new things. And we're kind of incorporating that into our style, so then the women's game can kind of catch up.
How does the balance that you guys have on this squad work for you guys night in and night out?
I think it just allows us to use all that we have. We can kind of kill people on every pin in the middle, and then when they think they have a chance, Morgan's back there digging, and it kind of defeats it. Like, it's kind of a little bit defeating when you think when the other team thinks they have a shot, and then we have the defense that we do with our block, and then we come back right with them with our attack, and we can win at every pin and in the middle, so it's really effective.
What did you think of your performance tonight? How do you critique yourself when you play so well?
I think kind of my thing that I'm working on is being a six rotation outside hitter, so if I can pass and then hit and do that effectively, I'm proud of myself with that. And then my team has just given me a lot of opportunities to score, and it's really fun.
Well, it's so much fun watching you. It looks like you have a great time out there on the court. Again, congratulations on the big win tonight. We're looking forward to seeing you tomorrow against UW.
Thank you so much.